guys. Welcome back to an episode where I play. I think I'm playing Fallout. I think I just came to the city before. I can't remember.
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go.
Oh, they're busy talking to each other.
You've been saying that for weeks, and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Piper?
Read all about it. Institute replaces people with machines. Are you
Piper?
Next?
Where are we to now? Where'd we go? Where'd you go?
Read paper to newcomers.
Hey, Nat.
Hey, newcomer. Free paper on the latest threat from the Institute.
Sorry, I got a cold now. Bit of a cold at the moment.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Sounds like nonsense to me.
Fine. Don't listen to the little girl, asshole.
Whoa.
What are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's
yeah.
That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
My
I'm
son.
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid.
Someone could help me.
Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you for the help.
You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Crap. So we're off to Nick Valentine.
Anyone is one
I
of
hear
those
a bar
detective,
in the
I think.
That hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Don't be caught dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
Nah, we're not gonna swatter, 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 swatter,
swatter, swatter, swing, swatter.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad?
Let's go in here, yeah.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain.
I'm not straight,
Rage, you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
I can help.
I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman. And he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but
yeah.
He just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Yeah, we're gonna get him.
Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Alright, 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 woman. Alright. Let's go, what your name is? Dog meat. Wish I could name dog like. Cool. We're gonna find Nick Valentine now. Going up. Up there.
Glad you dropped by.
Hello.
You holding up, Blue?
Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City
had right.
a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth.
I'll help you.
You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Okay, I'll do an interview if you want
all right,
to.
I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes.
I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Different, I guess.
Can you even compare the two? The world out here? It's not even close to the one I left.
Feeling a little homesick, are we? Can't say I blame you. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure, it might be.
Like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Don't lose hope.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again.
You have to have hope.
That you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right?
Yeah.
Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Let's go, yeah.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Let's go, Piper.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
I'm sorry, Pip. Sorry, dog.
Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Send him back.
Hey.
Shoot. Cap for your thoughts.
What?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
That's all for now.
Okay.
She's really simple, like. That's all for now.
Big, loud.
Oh no. There we go.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Don't shoot me. No.
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
No, he won't.
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Yeah. Why is it trying to take me anyway? To me.
I I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls.
Balls.
To just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no
Wait,
face left.
Hell?
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
That's on me. Employee notes. What? Why do I want all that? Oh, he's got like some cool gun. Oh, what's in it? Mine. Where is that gun I just picked up? This thing.
Found them and they do not look friendly.
Nope. They do not. Whoa. Bye. What's Piper doing? I'm running out of ammo. Yeah. Hey, Doc. Not all of them.
I can carry something if you need to.
No. It's good, it's all good. Another one, eh? What's this green stuff? There it is. Oh man, I'm always running out of ammo. Get him. Where is he? Open the door. We're in the boat. Got a stim pack. We gotta rescue Nick Valentine.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault at the subway station? This place is like opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron!
Doing experiments. I know what's up the green trail over there, right? That's really weird, but... Oh god. Oh.
What?
Hi. Oh, you got one. Miracle.
Still got some tight messages.
why is he looking up? He's dead now. Gotta be like submachine gun time, bitches. What? I was sitting down here. Sorry about the sniffing. I'm dying of illness. No, I'm not dying. I'm just feel like. Bleh. Oh, we found him. I think. Put the radio on. I don't know. No, no. Don't put the radio on.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. Give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words.
Nice.
He struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
The fix is in!
He's dead anyway. Oh, I got no ammo left. You want to pick this password up? No, we can just... We'll just take number.
Get this door.
Hello. What's the vault?
Ah, my knight.
Nice.
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son. Sean is missing.
To find my son.
He was kidnapped.
Get me back,
I don't
Sean!
Know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place.
I've
been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Let's rock this joint. Alright.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Hustled out of the old neighborhood, but...
Welcome in, players.
And bigger players.
I need some help.
Happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
The empty vault. Come on, Valentine. What are you doing?
Hey, Valentine.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out.
Alright. There's gotta be some help around here.
Lock's really strong.
need advanced or something. Wow, run the wrong way, I think. Oh, we're going down here.
I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
He's dead. Didn't do nothing.
What?
Yeah, they come in. No, as I'm in a gun. Did he dock? Everything's empty in this place.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Does it require a key?
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
This is the way out. Let's quick save.
Try to give me the slip? Ah!
Leaving so soon? Was just starting to retire someone.
Let's get my pistol out. Where is he? Come on. Then they got him.
Gone for good?
That's one way to get that cool one pumping.
Damn it.
Lost
more stairs. Bye-bye. Save it again.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Boxes and boxes of this shit.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard.
They're waiting for us.
Okay.
They're gonna get us.
Gotta hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
All right.
Any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine yeah. must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse me! Get him, Skinny!
Oh, dear. Shit. What? I must die there. Stupid crowd. Get him. Shoot. I can't even aim. God damn.
He's lighter or heavy. Good night. An awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
War never changes. Look up there now.
Look at that. that Commonwealth sky.
Yeah, that's pretty good, isn't it?
Anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean.
Yeah.
He went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City.
Okay.
Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
We complete that mission, and I think that'll be it for me, guys. See you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Goodbye now.